Greetings and welcome to the LMU Department of Music Second Thursday's Concert Series. My name is Dr. TJ Harper, and I am the interim chair for the Department of Music, and I'm the director of choral activities at LMU. This new series of musical performances is an inspirational way to showcase the immense talents of our students, alumni, and faculty. Equally important, this concert series is open to the public, so we in music are able to share our passion with the wider LMU community and celebrate the art and creative discipline of music making. It is the community we value most and hope to enrich through these performances. In music, when we come together to create something of beauty that did not exist before, we are engaging in a worthwhile endeavor that contributes to the common good. This activity has nutritional value. It feeds our minds, hearts, bodies, and it most certainly feeds our souls. It fulfills a basic need we have to be part of something greater and nobler than ourselves. So while the performance itself may be ephemeral, the potential it has to create beauty, add value to our shared existence, and feed our souls is real. At LMU, we work hard to prepare our students for success in all they endeavor to achieve, whether as specialists in their chosen field or as valued members of their communities living lives of meaning and purpose. Thank you all for taking time out of your busy schedules to join us as we celebrate today's performances.
I want to die. Hello everyone, my name is Brian Rodriguez. I graduated from LMU back in 2016. I just wanted to start by saying a huge thank you to everyone responsible for putting this concert series together and for inviting me to take part. I'm super honored and super grateful for this opportunity. The piece that you're going to see me perform here in just a few moments was originally composed for piano and voice by Franz Schubert and was eventually transcribed to the guitar by Johann Caspar Merz. The reason I chose this piece is because I believe wholeheartedly, without a doubt, it's one of the most beautiful melodies ever composed, and I think when played on guitar, it really shows the full lyrical capabilities of the instrument. I hope you enjoy this performance, and if you're at all interested in what I've been up to since graduating LMU, you can check out my personal YouTube channel, just Brian Rodriguez Music. I have a couple new projects coming up very, very soon that I'm really excited about, so feel free to check that out. Anyways, without further ado, I hope you enjoy the performance, and thank you so much for watching. Thank you.
Glow, composed by Eric Whitaker, was written as a special commission for the World of Color Honor Choir as part of the World of Color Winter Dreams show, which premiered at Disneyland in 2013. The text by American poet Edward Esch recalls the power and mystery of a snow-covered wintertide, with allusions to nature, warm harmonies, lyrical vocal lines, and sweeping string accompaniment. Softly falls the winter snow, whispers to the sleeping world below, winter tide awakes. Morning breaks and sets the earth aglow, in gentle tones of warmest white, proclaim the glory of Aurora's light. Sparrow wings in a clear, clean voice, a sweet, silver carol for the season born, radiant wings as the skies rejoice, arise and illuminate the morn. Softly falls the winter snow, whispers to the sleeping world below, glow like the softly falling snow. This performance was recorded in December 2019 in Sacred Heart Chapel and features the combined LMU choirs with chamber orchestra. I hope you enjoy.
Hi everyone, Ken Aiso here. We'd like to play a couple of pieces by George Gershwin's famous opera, Porgy and Bess. It was composed in 1934. The first song is Summertime, as everybody knows. And the second piece is a great love song, Bess, You Is My Woman Now. These two songs were transcribed for violin piano by Alan Gout, and we tweaked it a little bit. And piano will be played by Valeria Morgovskaya. Valeria and I will have a faculty recital coming up on Friday, the 23rd of October at 8 p.m. We've live streamed them on Zoom this time. The music then will be Brahms and the great 20th century Czech composer Leos Janáček. I hope you join us there too. Enjoy. Thank you.